She came to me recently to discuss the reopening of the Bishui trade route. She even asked me what Rex Lapis would do if it were him. Admittedly, what we came up with was not quite on par with what he would have chosen. But seeing the way she kept starting her plan from scratch over and over again, I think I started to understand her a little bit.